Medical examiners are scheduled to perform an autopsy on a woman found dead right near Highway 26. Park rangers came across her body near the Vista Ridge Tunnel yesterday. Detectives say when they discovered her, there were no obvious signs of exactly how she died. So they will be waiting for autopsy results later today.